With E3 behind us, we all know what's coming out this year. With games like Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Fallout 4, and Metal Gear Solid 5, this year will have its fair share of epicness. But in this video, we're already looking ahead to next year. Here are 9 amazing games that were confirmed to be released in 2016.
My mistake. Not the end of the world after all. I'm at a trade show.
The fourth installment in the Soul series is coming to PlayStation 4, PC, Xbox One next year. Dark Souls 3 will bring insanely difficult enemies and amazing boss fights. Like every game in the series, each minute you stay alive will be a victory in itself.
Oh, they're going right at us.
Let's help them out.
All right, go. I'm gonna flank. Go.
In Tom Clancy's The Division, gamers can team up to beat enemies and backstab each other for even more loot. This co-op shooter takes place in a post-apocalyptic version of New York. It's your job to stop street gangs from taking over the city while keeping yourself and your friends alive to get the job done.
Brian, can you help him out? I'm looting Zoe.
Let's go, revive him, man. 15 seconds.
Brian, what are you waiting for?
Dude, clock's ticking. Let's go, 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 come on.
Are you leaving
what the
Here's the first look at one of our new augmentations, the Nanoblade. It can be a very effective weapon, as you'll see here. Maybe this NPC needs to stick around for a little while.
After the immense success of Human Revolution, we can't wait to play Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Adam Jensen is even more badass this time round, thanks to all kinds of new abilities. And you get to fight the Illuminati, which is always good fun.
There's always a price to pay. What you decide will ripple across the years.
After the success of the stealth action game Dishonored, we knew we would get a sequel. Dishonored 2 continues the story of Corvo, but this time around you also get to play as the girl you saved in the first game. Your objective is to fight the power and bring down the corrupt government. Not much is known yet about the first Mass Effect game in the second trilogy, but the hype is strong with this one. Mass Effect Andromeda takes us to new worlds, lets us meet new alien races, and offers new weapons. Expectations are high, but we're quite sure this will be another role-playing masterpiece. After being in development for many years, Sony finally confirmed The Last Guardian for a 2016 release on the PlayStation 4. We can't wait to play this emotional game, but the re-revealed trailer was pretty underwhelming graphics-wise. Didn't they show something of the same quality 6 years ago on the PlayStation 3? It's hard to replace Marcus Fenix, and we're not sure this blonde guy is going to cut it. But we're still excited about Gears 4. We are expecting brutal combat with gigantic monsters and lots of new badass weapons. What Microsoft has shown so far is a bit underwhelming, so they better step up their game.
Snake, watch out!
Shit! Everyone out of the way!
The upcoming adventure of Nathan Drake almost looks too good to be true. Having Uncharted on the PS4 means the game world is getting an insane amount of detail. This time around, we will have multiple paths through an area, making each play session slightly different. Uncharted 4: A Thief's End offers more of what we already love, and that's definitely not a bad thing.
Hang on! Where the hell are you going?
You're the one who said just head down!
Jesus!
Coming through!
Oh, this was really a great idea, Nate.
Do you want to drive?
Had a run-in with Kruger, but I got something for it.
We end this list with Mirror's Edge Catalyst. This first-person action game combines smooth running through an open world with fast hand-to-hand combat. 6 years ago, Mirror's Edge gained a cult status, and now we can't wait to see how Catalyst improves on the original.
You on the ground now!
Come on, girl. Save us all.
That's our list of highly anticipated titles for 2016. Which games are you looking forward to next year? Let us know in the comments.
Oh, crap.